I don't have a girlfriend, but today we are going to find one. So welcome to a game called Need More Love. Our love meter is at 0% and our first objective is to go to school.
All right, we're at school. Objective, find the girlfriend near the front. Is that her? Oh my God, she is beautiful. Is this gonna be my future girlfriend? Happy Valentine's Day.
So, where's my Valentine's gift?
Oh no, I forgot.
Don't tell me you forgot.
Of course, I got you a gift. Oh man, gotta find a distraction.
Well, where is it?
Look, it's a micro... She looked away. Run, run away. We gotta get some flowers. That's right. Come on, get as many flowers as possible. That's 15%, that's not enough. Dude, we gotta get 100%. I'm not giving up on this. This is my only opportunity in life. I will have my Roblox girlfriend.
Where is the micro path that...
Never mind. I thought I saw one.
Okay, where's my gift?
I know you love flowers, so here you go. Here you go. That's right. Let it rain.
Oh my God. You got me 101 flowers.
Whew. Looks like I dodged a bullet on this one.
I am expecting chocolates as well.
Dude, what do you mean? Oh my God. All right, next objective. We gotta run a lemonade stand. Chocolate is expensive and we got $0. Looks like this guy wants to buy lemonade. All right, let's sell him one. Okay, good. Okay, go, go, go. Come on, people. We got places to be. We're making $50 for lemonades. This is good stuff. We're escaping Matrix. Time to buy chocolates for $20. Voila. You have one chocolate. One chocolate is just 1% love. So that's not going to be enough. We're going to need to sell more lemonade. Well, okay. That's fine. I'll do anything to make her happy. And no, I'm not desperate. Now we're making 20 bucks instead of 10. Bro, if she breaks up with me after all of this, I'm done. Oh, let's get 5 pieces of chocolate. That's going to be 8%. Oh, girlfriend, I'm back. And I got you something special.
First period was so boring.
Well, I got you something to cheer you up.
Ooh, surprise. What is it?
Chocolates. Your favorite.
That's right. 8 chocolates. Do you like it? Best Valentine's Day ever.
Well, I'm glad you liked it.
But all my classmates got a teddy bear from their boyfriend. I want one too.
Okay, fine. I'll get you a teddy bear. It can't be that expensive.
50 bucks for a teddy bear.
And of course, we have to make more lemonades. Fine. Here you go. You know, it's fine. This is going to be 3 lemonades. We're going to get it this in no time. Girlfriend is waiting for me. And remember, I will do anything at all. Teddy bear. Here we go. We got one teddy bear. That's going to be 1%.
You got me a teddy bear?
Obviously. Here it is. Look, one teddy bear.
Aw, the teddy bear is so cute, but just one.
What do you mean just one? It's the best one.
I like it.
Oh, she doesn't. Bro, if a girl says she likes it, she doesn't like it. Next objective is to save up money to buy a necklace. And I hope it's not a diamond necklace, because that would be a lot of lemonades. And that looks very expensive. All right, how much is it? Okay. Oh, we get to choose. Of course we get to choose. So we can buy $100 candy bracelet, or we can go all the way to the big boy league.
To the $1 million necklace.
How do we get $1 million though? That's the question. Mall owner, is there a way I could get a discount? We're going to have to sell a lot of lemonades. Actually, no. True love doesn't need money. We're getting the $100 necklace. She's gonna love this one because, you know, it's funny that we, like, make fun of it a little bit, that it's not worth that much, but it's true love. Girlfriend, what do you think about the necklace?
You got me a candy necklace? My friends are gonna laugh at me.
Babe, no, they won't. Beside, I don't think they can eat their necklace unlike yours.
Go home alone.
I'm going by myself after school. All right, next objective, buy your girlfriend a car. Oh, the necklace wasn't enough. Dude, She's just a gold digger. Why am I even here? All right, we got plenty of cars to choose from, and they all look equally painful. We can get the $1,000 car. We'll go all the way, of course, to the $1 million Bugatti to express true love.
And since we really want to impress our beloved girlfriend, we will get a good car. Be right back.
We have $500, so let's level up the lemonade. One lemonade is going to give us $100, and for $1,000, we will get...
Hop. Welcome aboard, soldier. Get back to work. We need more lemonades. We need more money.
That's gonna be double damage, boys. We'll get the expensive car in no time, girlfriend. Don't worry. I know you're not proud of me, but I'll do everything. Everything it takes.
Let's level up the lemonade.
Oh, wow. 250 bucks, boys. Let's go. Let's level up the rate. Level up the rate again. Look at that speed. The money's going up. We could probably get her a more expensive bracelet, but she wouldn't care anymore. All right. Level up the lemonade stand. That's gonna be... 500 bucks for one single lemonade. Look at that money. Our spawn rate is maxed out. All we need is 5,000. One more level up. That's gonna be $1,000. That's an expensive lemonade. I've been selling lemonades for hours. We're almost there. $1 million. What am I doing with my life? All right, show me the big guns. Time to get the Bugatti Veyron, the one and only. You bought the Bugatti Veyron. 10,000 plus love. Oh, girlfriend, I'm back. I know you're not happy with me, but guess who's going home in a brand new car?
What do you mean?
Hands the car keys to GF.
A brand new Bugatti Veyron. I can't wait to show it off when school is over. Let's go to the mall after.
Mall date it is.
Did I get it?
Wait. Talk to the mall owner about purchasing the mall. Okay, mall owner.
Good day, sir.
I'd like to buy your mall establishment.
Really? I doubt you can't afford all of this.
Okay, how much is it? 150K? Pff, that's pocket change. Let's go. Here's 150K. Give me my mall so I can impress my girlfriend. Before we visit the mall, it is time to decorate the mall. So, with that said, let's buy everything. That's right. Will you be my Valentine? Hop, a violin, a music, the classical music. Oh my God, this is perfect. What else do we have? Flowers. Tons of flowers. And last but not least. Oh, dude, this looks cool. Love note. I spent all this Robux, babe. Babe, will you marry me? Smiley face. Finish. It is done. Hey, baby. Are you ready to head out to the mall?
Yes, I am ready.
All right, go, 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 go. Quickly, quickly. Let's see if this works. There she is. Hello? Surprise? What do you think?
Girlfriend surprise reaction.
Babe, will you be my Valentine?
Yes.
She got it. We done it. We have done it. Let's go. Let's go. Did we win? Did we get the good ending or no?
Oh, yes, we did.
Good ending complete. But in order to get the other ending, we need to speak to girlfriend. Okay, happy Valentine's. So all over again. All right, girlfriend, she wants a Valentine gift. We forgot. But this time, instead of giving her a lot of things, we'll give her one from each. So here you go. I got you flowers.
Oh, just a single flower.
Thanks. Looks around, seeing other female classmates getting dozens of flowers. Maybe I should have gotten more. She looks dissatisfied. Okay, so we gotta fix it by getting more chocolates.
Well, no problem.
Now remember, we can only get one chocolate.
Hop, just 1%.
Anything above one is bad. Oh, girlfriend, I got you something.
Looks a bit gloomy.
Hey, babe, cheer up. I got you chocolates.
Hands over a single chocolate bar.
What do you think? Is it good?
You just got one? You're not hiding any, are you?
Nope. This is all. Spend a good $20 on it.
Dissatisfied. Well, you did spend money on it, but all my classmates got a teddy bear.
Okay, yeah, yeah. So next one's gonna be the teddy. We can only afford one teddy. I'm a broke boy.
I'm sure she's gonna love it.
Feeling bummed out about the single flower and chocolate. Oh, wow. So she remembers both of them. Hey, cheer up. I got you something to cheer you up.
You got me a teddy bear.
Ta-da. Hands over teddy bear to GF. Here you go. One teddy bear. So yeah, she just says she likes it. Now she needs the necklace. We've already done the cheap necklace. So let's just do it again. And once she gets even more mad, she wants to go home by herself instead of getting her an expensive car. We're gonna get the cheapest one, which is still $1,000. I mean, don't get me wrong. That's a lot of cheese. Okay, cheapest car for $1,000. This car has only 3 wheels instead of 4, but it's still $1,000. I don't know if I could be mad if I got a $1,000 car. Oh, girlfriend, I am back. And guess what? I got you a brand new car.
What did you get me?
Hands over car keys to GF.
What kind of car is this?
Well, only the most reliable car, the Reliant Robin.
It only has 3 wheels.
Friends are gonna bully me. Oh my God. Sorry, sorry. How about I make it up to you at the mall? Oh my God, the mall. We still have to buy the mall.
Fine, we got the money. We'll buy the whole mall.
Pleasure doing business. There we go. Decorate the mall. Do we need to do this?
I think we do.
But I won't give her any love letter. She should love me for who I am. Oh, girlfriend, are you ready to go to the mall? Of course you are, blah, blah, blah. We got 23% love.
Is it gonna be enough?
Oh, girlfriend, what do you think? It's beautiful, isn't it?
Surprise reaction. Babe, will you be my Valentine?
No,
I'm breaking up with you.
Worst Valentine's Day ever. I got a single flower, a single chocolate, a single teddy bear, candy necklace, and a Reliant Robin. Who even drives that?
Whoa, that's harsh.
Breakup ending complete. If I had Reliant Robin, I would be happy. But thanks a lot for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed it. Subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!